Also, I'm continuing my documentary series on strangers just unsolicitedly following and monitoring me without telling me anything or showing me that what they're doing is separate from what a stalker does. Like being followed by strangers, it is dangerous. Guess what? I'm continuing with my online series on me going through what I've just described, what I've just called to be dangerous. Nothing more, nothing less.